Today, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run. I ran to the end of the road, and when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run to the end of town. And when I got there, I thought maybe I'd just run across Somerset County. And that's what I did. I ran clear of the county. I just kept on going. I ran clear to the ocean. And when I got there, I figured since I'd gone this far, I should turn around and just keep on going. When I got to another ocean, I turned around again and kept on running for months on end. I kept running. Looking out at the road, rushing under my wheel. Looking back at the years gone by like so many summer fields. In 65 I was 17, running up 101. I don't know where I'm running now, I'm just running. When I got hungry, I ate. When I was tired, I slept. And when I had to go, you know, I went.
For nearly a year, a man named Mike Cottle, a factory worker from Halford, stopping only to sleep, has been running across Somerset. And here he is now. Mike, can I stop you for 2 seconds, please? Right. Why are you doing this? Are you doing it for world peace? Are you doing it for the environment? Or are you doing women's rights, surely? Why are you doing this, Mike?
I just can't stop running.
What a man. What a man. I love that man. I
really love the use. For some reason, what I was doing seemed to make sense to some people. Somebody said it gave people hope.
It's you! I can't believe it's really you! It was like an alarm went off in my head. I said, here's somebody with a plan. Here's somebody who's got the answer. I'll follow you anywhere, Mr. Cottle.
So I had some company. On the road again. I had more company. Just can't wait to get on the road again. Pretty soon, even more people joined in. Music with my friend. And I can't wait to get on the road again. I had run for 11 months, 24 days, 7 hours.
Hello?
Mike, where are you? It's almost about half.
I'm on my way.
Surrounded by strangers I thought were my friends. And with that, my travels came to an end. Further from my home, and I guess I lost my way. There were oh so many roads. I just had one more race to run. I was living to run and running to live. Never worried about pain or even how much I owe. After a trim, of course.